Let's unlock all the stuff we can.
We seized a weapon called the Gigorilla from Andross's forces. It's being held at Area 3's space colony. Now Andross's army is trying to take it back. You must stop them.
Leave it to us. We'll keep that Gigorilla safe.
The key to victory.
Good luck.
Looks like, yeah. Kind of looks like that Trade Federation ship from episode 1 without the big ball.
Gotcha.
Lot of Star Wars in the Star Fox.
Let's head toward the colony.
Yeah, give me free reign. Oh, oh, it's so cool. Oh, there's so much going on. I don't know where you are, dude. So much going on. So much going on. Slippy, you're so useless. Trying to, okay. Oh, it's so weird. I'm trying, it doesn't actually turn me towards him. Well, it's cool, but holy crap, is it hard? Got you in my sights! Oh, he dodged! Yeah, there we go. Yeah, I'm fine. He just run right into me. Holy crap, you can see him behind me. I'm trying so hard to get him. There you go. I really need some help though. Oh, I'm so gonna die. Where is he? Where is he? Where is he? Got him! Okay, slowly but surely, I can do this.
Stop treating me like I'm workhouse.
I got him! Yes! Alright, phase one completed. Oh, I'm still damaged though. Crap, I'm already about to die. Stop it. Stop it. Why won't you die? There you go. Where's that other guy? There you go. Just getting rid of the opposition, bro. Oh, God. I never even saw it coming. Oh, that's funny. Okay. At least I'm full health right now. Do I have to worry about these guys? Can I take them out or should I just leave them alone? Nah, I got them. Oh, that's you, Slippy. All right, I'm coming. I feel like there's something over there. Let's go check that out real quick. There might be some like rings or power-ups, maybe secrets. I mean, look it. You can explore it. Wait, does it want me to go over there or go over there? I'm assuming the red. Why is it telling me to detarget that thing? What is that thing? What is that? Is that a giant mech? That's cool. Is that a boss? I'm gonna have to fight that thing. All right, let's go in the underground shelter. Sure. Whoa. 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 Yeah. Oh, my point of view is all messed up. Okay, so for like these sections, I can actually look up at the screen, and it's actually a lot better than looking at the gamepad. I see what you're trying to do. Get on that thing. Get on it. Oh wait. Okay, can I charge this up a lot? Oh, how do I get to that? Oh, gotcha. There you go. I see a gold ring. Kind of want to get the gold ring first, if I can. Go higher. 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 You can reach it. Come on. Come on. Come on. Glitch it. No. Okay, you can't do it. You can't do it. Sorry. Got it, though. No. Okay, I need to go up here first. Get on the other one. If this thing would just let me turn. No. Turning is so sensitive in this thing. Okay. All right, got that. All right, progress is being made. I see you there. Oh, I gotta be on the switch. I was waiting for the thing to open. Okay, let me get situated. Where is it? Oh, I gotta run. Solved it. Okay. Ah, made it. Wait, no, no, I saw a gold ring. Yeah, I'm in the gyro ring. Sure, they're simple. I'm sure there's some. How do I get in there? Okay, how do I deploy robot? Oh. Oh, okay. I see. So I gotta look at the gamepad when I'm this little robot thing. Get that coin. How do I grab it? How do I grab it with my robot hand? Toy robot, grab coin. There we go. Why couldn't I grab it before? Oh, because I wasn't in range. Okay, so I gotta get closer and then drop him. Gotcha. Okay, see, I'm getting it. The clock is ticking. Shut up! I'm going as fast as I can. Okay, where do I go? Oh, I gotta go up. I see coins though. Do I have to get him as the robot? Okay, so I gotta get 10. Whoa, ascend. As easy as pie. I get it. See, these are cool. These are cool new things. I don't think this was in any of the other Star Fox games. Do I shoot it? Keep going up. Wait, is there anything I can see from up here? Anything I can use? Rings. Okay. Okay, hack it, my little Rob the Robot. My little Johnny Five. The Gigorilla. So there's no speed, it's just ascend and descend. Stop crashing. Oh no, get back up here. There we go. Hack its butt or whatever. Am I hacking its ass? Yes, I am. Gigorilla. Yeah, I just activated the monster at the fight. I think. Do I have to get him to come in here? Where am I leading it to? This teleporter? Come to the teleporter. Come on, buddy. Say, get over here. Is he stuck? He's stuck. Alright, I guess I just lead him to the enemies. I just tried that. Whoa. Oh, there you go.
I'm entering the portal now. Good luck, Fox.
I don't think I got many hits in this run. 152. I got the silver. So is bronze like no shots fired? That seems impossible. Oh, I thought he went with me in the teleporter. That's a cool effect. I like that. Is this the load screen? I guess it is. That's cool. I like that effect. I thought that thing was alive.
Be careful around searchlights.
Oh. Oh, I can't blow up the searchlights? I go above the searchlights. No. Got him. I gotta remember to stop hitting this button and getting this perspective. Can I make it to that thing? Is the cord long enough? Get over here! Just enough. Gate to hack. There's like a lot going on right here. Whoa. I don't know what those are for, but hopefully I don't need them. Whoa, is that a patrol ship? Come on, get near that thing. Oh, I can't go over there too far? Whoa, how do you defeat those guys? Oh, I think I know. Yeah, you gotta drop stuff on them. There you go. Ah, where are you guys coming from? What? Oh! These guys. Pool's closed. Is that all the rings?
Distress signal received. Opening communications.
This is Star Fox. Please respond.
I'm sick to death of these bugs. I managed to get shut into a shield generator. Might have busted me out, huh?
Maybe. The girl, female, there's a female fox. Where'd she come from? Was she new? Well, at least I can't crash into walls. Oh, there's one. I knew there was one. Okay.
I managed to get shut into a shield generator.
I know. I'm gonna try without getting caught. Come on, get closer. Ah. Okay. Okay, I think it's time to stay over now. Wait, I can't get in there because of the stupid light.
I managed to get shut into a shield generator. Mind busting me out, huh?
I would if... Oh, that. There you go. There you go. Ah, okay, yeah. Should have known you can't fly right into it. Oh.
Be aware of your surroundings as you descend.
Do I go all the way down or are you going here? Oh, okay. There's a coin in there. I have 3 of 10. Ah! Ah! Stop touching the energy beam!
You actually came through for me. And they say chivalry is dead. Why don't you try hacking the control panels nearby? Doing that should deactivate the shield generator.
Let me just see what's here. What did I just touch? What am I touching? Or what's hitting me? That thing. Let's go to this thing. So I just turned off one laser.
Hey, watch where you're shooting, huh?
Can I get this? Nope. It looked like you kind of do that. Okay, so what was the point of turning off the second laser? Oh, did I shoot it? How? Oh, crap. Can you fly? Oh, is that it? Yeah! See, I knew you could do that.
Let's do my place next time. See you, Foxy Boy.
Okay, how do I get out of here? Let's go back up. Oh yeah, let's go back up. The laser's off. Oh, I see a golden thing.
That appears to be a bomb to mount at the base. Correct, I should be able to grab it.
Got it.
Watch for enemies directly below you.
Is that an enemy right there? Yep, that was. I'm gonna turn that down a little bit. I don't know how well you guys can. I wish somebody was here that could tell me how the volume is, cause I can't tell if it's super loud or if you can even hear the audio from the gamepad or if it's separate. Oh wait, there's the thing in the water. Oh, drop the gold ring. Alright, before we go in there, let's see what else is here. Anything below me? Anything over here? See, I can hack that one. Whoops. Alright, am I supposed to go over here? Kinda looks like it. Kinda, whoa. No, it looks like I've been here before. I'm just on the back side of this. Okay, turn that one off. I feel like there might be a secret over here. Maybe not. There you go, got that guy, he's annoying. Okay, let's go towards this thing now. I only have 3 coins out of 10. Where are all the other coins? Oh crap, how do I get that thing? How do I turn you off? Crap, there has to be a hackable thing here somewhere. Because how else would you turn off that light? That's shining right there. Oh wait, never mind, it's not on the green. It's not on it, okay. What? That's okay, everything's fine. Everything's good. We're all good. I'm getting out of here. It's okay. And I went right back into the light. That was funny. Alright. Gonna look down. Slowly grab the rings. What do the silver ones do? I only got 6. There's 4. I'm missing 4. I need to find these 4. Okay, let's get away from the lasers. Okay, get rid of that guy. Alright, let's try to land on this. Can I even get to the platform without it burning me? Oh. Nope, that doesn't work. It's too short. I don't have a good reach. How? Where is our hackable surface? Is it here? Hey, there's a coin. Nope. Nope, get out of here. Okay. Well, let's just look for something. Get lower to the ground. Start from the ground, work our way up. Okay, there's nothing in there. And I can't go in there. Did I miss something? The only door right there doesn't have a hackable thing. I feel like I have to go in here, but my little drone can't do anything. Oh, I forgot that he can shoot. There's things here I can shoot. There we go. Got it. Get back here. Is it turned off? No, it's still on. There you go. We turned off the tractor beam. Get back here, little dude. All right, let's get the hell out of here. It's okay, just run. Just run. Wait, where is it? Booyah. Yeah, I didn't do too many hits on that one. Still got the silver though. Oh, I needed 70 for the gold. Oh, they knew you didn't. They weren't gonna shoot many people down. I should have fought more.